The Mongol Empire didn't exist, then did, then fucking exploded, then collapsed. So, what did it do? Well, it set a precedent for genocide and possibly killed 40% of the Earth with the Black Death. Thanks for watching, bye.